too close to the camera. And it's that's what is doing the problem every single time.